Welcome. In this video, we will cover how to get started with the iCelsius wireless. Once your unit is unboxed, turn the power on. A green LED will light under the mode button indicating the sensor is powered on and in direct mode. Next, you need to plug in your sensor probe. For this demonstration, we are using the RH probe, which measures both temperature and relative humidity. Make sure the probe is firmly connected to the sensor port on the wireless unit. Next, go to the Wi-Fi settings on your device and connect to the iCelsius SSID. You do not need to enter a security key. You should now have a direct Wi-Fi connection between your device and the iCelsius wireless unit. Open the free iCelsius app that you downloaded from the App Store. You should see data reporting from your sensor almost immediately. Use the data icons to toggle between which type of data is displayed. Press on the C or F to toggle between Celsius and Fahrenheit. Press on the graph icon to display the graph view. From here, you can use the share icon to share your data to a variety of outlets. To connect iCelsius Wireless to your existing Wi-Fi network, press the I icon on the upper right-hand corner of the screen. Select Connect to Local Wi-Fi. A list of available Wi-Fi networks will be displayed. Select the Wi-Fi network that you want the iCelsius Wireless to connect to and enter any required security key. The mode LED on the iCelsius Wireless will change from green to blue, indicating the sensor is now in infrastructure mode. Go to your device's Wi-Fi settings and connect to the same Wi-Fi network as the iCelsius Wireless. You may notice that data is transmitted from the sensor a little less frequently in infrastructure mode than in direct mode. This is done to preserve battery life and limit data communications. If you need to change the sensor back to direct mode, simply press the mode button on the iCelsius Wireless. The LED will change from blue to green, indicating the unit is now in direct mode. The iCelsius Wireless includes a rechargeable battery. To recharge it, simply use the included micro USB cable and plug one end into a computer or a phone charger, and the other end into a micro USB input on the iCelsius Wireless. The battery LED will illuminate indicating the charge status. Green means fully charged, and red indicates the battery is still charging.